My name is Cadence. I chartered a ship to find my father. They told me I was too young. They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived the crash. Something strange must have happened. My blood is cold, but my heart is beating like a drum. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question, and I'm going to find the answer if it kills me. A lute. Some kind of instrument. Not of plastic. No wires. No speakers. It was cold and hard to the touch, but it seemed almost alive. I asked him what it was, where it came from. He said he'd show me.
One living relic in this world of bioarchives and digital graves. But we quickly learned that the loot was not all it seemed. There are vast sections of my memories I can't reach, and we found that I can't leave the planetoid alive. But I know something about this place that they don't. They'll wait in orbit while I make my way to the center of the Institute. Now I need answers. Facility, I found a man, Octavian. He'd been the administrator here back when it had been manned, but they closed the project years ago, shortly after his death. I'd hope not to find you here, Octavian.
You have the loot?
Yes.
Then we are both in its clutches.
A better future, one where we could use the memories in the digital graves to return people to their families. But it turned out he had bigger plans. He sought to exploit them, using them for free, unregulated labor. We fought, and Octavian died, but the threat remained. While the loot exists, we're in danger. Everyone is in danger. But I know what we need to do.